Bobbishan, something, something. Barker was never violent. But if you mess with Barker, she spit on you. Barker had a serious spit. It's like a squad missile. It's like a slinging shot. It had about a 10-foot range and deadly accurate. Barker go arc and fire, swing. If you're in range, a green cola catch you. Barker make enough people take company trench to wash up green cola. Pinky Dagur and Matembe, them wasn't really man. Them were different. Matembe used to take up Chifaiwari.
This is known as Bourda Market. A drive-through market,
but that,
basically.
It was a form of expression back then. No for man, when them get in abuse in match and them lose, them used to skin them BT. It was a kind of cause. Them can't try that today. Because them little boy got
no
phone
idea
with
what
camera.
Said.
Them boy go put them on the internet. Imagine you there in New York and see you nenen on YouTube or Skinship Party. That's serious thing. Kento Blacks now used to pretty much mind your own business. One time he used to there roar loud like a tiger, but he not mess with people. One Saturday afternoon, Kento Blacks there cool out by Shoreman side there a middle walk, and Craig's pull up. Craig's the dress to E9s, going for check out somebody in your tongue side. This your Clark's booty, this your Chambéry tight shirt, this your saltier gun mouth pants and your snap rim, etc., etc. You buy calling going in by Dave there. When he see Kento Blacks, he shout out, "Mad man, Kento Blacks." Kento Blacks watch him and go back in the media. When he pass to come out back now, he trouble Kento Blacks again. And like a dab blow, Kento Blacks fuse. Kento Blacks start roar like a tiger and charge.
It is 7 o'clock at night.
Craig's go for boss a shot, but Kento Blacks brackle him. He throw a left, then a right to head, and Kento Blacks still a come. Kento Blacks start back him down by a trench by county there.